What's up, guys? This is Shambles 11 and welcome to the FIFA 16 demo available now. This is the Xbox One version. I just wanted to put some footage up to show you, really anyone who hasn't tried the demo yet or, you know, got it available to them, and I didn't want them missing out. So you've got 5 minutes of gameplay and 5 minutes of me going through the kind of menus and looking at the FIFA Ultimate Team. Please don't need to leave me any comments telling me how bad I am at FIFA. I am awful and I will freely admit that. You also don't need to tell me how bad I am at Ultimate Team. I was just picking any old player. I wasn't really properly taking a look. But so far, early impressions of this game, I've actually really enjoyed it. I am not the world's biggest fan of FIFA. I used to be. To me, it got really stale and just went on and on and on and just became Ultimate Team centred. I know a lot of you love that, hence I've included it in the footage, but so far, I've actually had really good fun playing it. This is my first ever game. As soon as you load it up, you have to do this match. There's no changing difficulties, anything like that. You just play. So I shall now shut up, let you watch the footage, leave me a little comment. What do you think of the game? All those that have played it, any of you still, you know, going to be going out there and purchasing it straight away, or have people kind of had enough and want something more? Leave me a comment below. Thanks for watching. Till next time.
Iniesta. First touch was poor. It's a throw-in given, very close to being a corner. Benzema. He could do a better cross than that, I think, and it was easy to cope with. Barcelona get the throw. Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan.
Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks. It's going to be a real contest, this.
It's Rakitic with the cross. Reach Benzema, goes for goal! And the goalkeeper's had to make a save, and the shot was a decent enough one, but too straight. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Ivan Rakitic. Rodriguez. This could be it. Bale! Goodness me, it's hit the post. Here's the cross. That will help ease the pressure. Lionel Messi. For Suarez. Oh, and Buckley can hit it here. Iniesta. Oh, he's missed the target. The half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad. But we didn't know what to be. How can it be?
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still from the...